with a calibration wheel attached with two stable temperature loads.
Okay.
So those two loads are used to calibrate the receivers mm-hmm. using a method that is called the Y factor. So we can estimate the temperature of the noise that is in the electronics inside the receiver. So mm-hmm. it helps to estimate the performance of the system.